Hey, all you zanies out there, Big Daddy 26 here. Since we haven't had a meeting in a while, I thought maybe you guys were missing me. So, live from Studio BD26, I present to you the first ever Big Daddy 26 programette. You know, it's kind of like a program, but smaller. You know, like a pig, a smaller version of a pig is a piglet. And comparing this show to a pig may be more appropriate. We'll see how it goes. So, anyway, I was playing around with some numbers earlier, so let's start with fun with numbers. 20. That's the number of days we've been in lockdown, at least in Galveston County. 54. That's the number of colored squares on a Rubik's Cube. You know, I had to fit that in here somewhere. 16. That's the number of days since the Galveston beaches were closed. It's been a real bummer. But we have some good news. Some of the beaches are starting to reopen. The main public beaches are still closed until April 5th, at least according to the latest news. But the beaches on Bolivar and the unincorporated beaches, wherever those are, in Galveston County, those are open again. But please, people, don't go crowding down on the beaches. I know the weather's really nice, but if you start flooding the beaches again, they're just going to shut them back down. So anyway, if you feel you must come to the beach, practice your social distancing. So, and just so you know, there are roughly 29,260 grains of sand in 6 feet. So, if you don't have a tape measure, you can use that to make sure you stay 6 feet away from the person next to you. So, another number, 308. That's the number of days till Mardi Gras 2021. And if you're still counting backwards, it's been 49 days since Mardi Gras 2020. Just in case you wanted to know. 3. That's the number of days since I last showered and changed my underwear. What is... Chris, been messing with my teleprompter again. Anyway, moving on. So I was reading a story the other day about how many people are out of work since this pandemic started. It's horrible. We all know about the wait staff and your little boutique stores that are closed down. But you just have to remember there's a lot of people out there that don't get thought about during this time. So like Guido, my bookie. So with no live sports to bet on, he's been really down in the dumps lately. So he's had to resort to taking bets on things like YouTube marble races. Or how many babies are going to be born between December 13th and January 30th next year. Or if Carol Baskin's actually killed her husband. But one of the most popular bets he's taking is what day this will end. And when we can stand next to each other again. So anyway, continue your support for your local restaurants and shops that are trying to survive during these times. But don't forget the little people, like Guido. Not that he's little, but yeah, it kind of is. So, they need our help too. So, oh crap. I just realized I still have my crown. Sorry, guys. I was just on a work conference. You know, I tend to wear that on my work conferences so they know who's king. Anyway, moving on. Z Krewe News. So, I was going to read the whole newsletter here, but, one, I'm not really that dedicated, and two is there's not a whole lot in it, but just so you know, new board members have been selected. Yay! Congratulations to all those people that were selected. If you don't know who was selected or you don't know who your new board is, go out and read the newsletter. Dusty, you see what I did there? Get people to read the newsletter. So there is an exec board meeting tomorrow. That meeting will be held completely on Zoom. What could go wrong with that? So, we shall see. The May general meeting, that one's still up in the air. I mean, it's still scheduled for, I believe, May 5th. But that will be discussed in the exec board meeting tomorrow, so more information will come on that. So, again, watch for your newsletters. So, breaking news. This just in. This was just handed to me, so hot off the press. Oh my God. It seems the Big Daddies have chosen a new Big Daddy. Wow, that's amazing. Man, I wish they would have included me in that decision, but anyway. On to the new big news. Big Daddy 27 is... Wow, that's amazing news. So that is good to know. Congratulations to Big Daddy 27. We'll be looking forward to hearing from him more. On now to Q&A. So I got this email from a listener in Galveston named Alice.
Alice? Who the f*** is Alice?
Oh, sorry. Anyway, her question is, what was the top song on this day in 1982? That very specific question. But lucky for her and all of you, I know the answer. Yeah, you know, it's because it was the awesome 80s. And this one's for you, our Black Zaftig, Barbara Beckett. The number one song on this date, 1982, was Joan Jett and the Blackhearts, I Love Rock and Roll. Until next time, Big Daddy 26, out.
Machine. I knew he must have been about 17.